scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it. Some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And that is Bayern Munich now in the lead. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Going to tie his luck. Robert Lewandowski. Here's Douglas Costa.
Shot's on!
Marvellous goalkeeping, and Van Neuer. Might be a problem here for Bayern Munich from the corner.
It's in from Dybala. Very good distance to the clearance.
Mandzukic. Ibrahim. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that. He's coming forward with some danger.
Müller!
Oh, charged down. Here's Douglas Costa. Higuain. Now, can he take them on?
And now the shot!
Corner now for Juventus.
Swung in by Dybala. Cleared away, well away from goal. Khedira. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Now Ribéry. Strong in the wide positions of Bayern. It's looking good, this move. Trying to find Lewandowski.
Goes for it with a fist.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Good defending. Dybala. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, the referee has signaled. Juventus get the second half underway. Into the attacking third. And they've cut it out. Now Ribéry. Miralem Pjanic. Mandzukic.
If you look at the coaching...
Got to be. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy.
Bayern playing well now.
Well, they've shown him the inside. It's a real error by the keeper.
Lewandowski!
And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Well, he played really well. didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Jerome Boateng. And the keeper's decided to take it up. Oh, this could cost him. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Boateng. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should... That will be a free kick against Pjanic.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rodriguez. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Vidal. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Keeper's in trouble now. Higuain! Wonderful finish. Well, on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Well, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. There's a real danger of that happening.
There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Oh, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
And a substitution involving Bayern Munich here. So away we go at one all. Thiago. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Past one defender. Going forward well. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Rodriguez. Alexandro. Mandzukic. Pass towards Higuain. That advantage suits Bayern Munich. Thiago. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They've got the ball back by that interception. Good defending. Khedira. Dybala. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. I want to chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
Dybala. We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had, had the extra man there, and but they didn't use the ball well enough.
Still level here. Bayern Munich still chasing what's an elusive goal to put them in front. Possession. They might just catch the opposition moving out. They could break here.
past his man now.
Well, they're in a good position here. Benatia with a foul there.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
And he shoots from long range. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Mandzukic.
It's all Juventus now in these closing moments in this very even game.
Free kick by Munich. But that's it, it's over.
We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna be machines of love and grace. We're gonna wade into the siren sea. We're gonna turn into the wildest wind. We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna stand up to the siren tower. We gotta hold on to the air, my friend. We gotta turn into the wildest wind. All of our soul plays my tongue.
To God. see you designing your empty room. Now the seduction gets old with the dots and all the crosses, but symmetry looks good on you.
It's too slow.
You can't be serious, it's a lie to think of this love as anything but laughing at a choir boy. So what you gonna do now? The die has been cast and the wheel has stopped spinning. Rotate until the cycle ends.
You got everything you want, dear. You got everything you need, dear. No one's hard to believe, eh. Oh, that you got what you want, dear. Say that you don't need it, baby. Oh, and it's such a beautiful game.
Still be bliss. say you feel relieved. Stay away from your own family. But years from now, if you could make them bow, you can leave the world and feel like you've achieved the things you'd hope to do. But honestly, I don't feel ordinary, 'cause I haven't been at home in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. 'Cause when you lose the ones you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only you and everybody else who left the room. You see, my old lady's old man just now left, and there's nothing I can say except this long awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I would be Channing Tatum or somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make them world and feel like you achieve the things you hope to do. 'Cause honestly, I don't feel ordinary, 'cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. 'Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to it's only you and everybody else who's left the room. You might feel what it's like to not know how to tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help. No, don't.